She did not have friends or relatives there. Two calls were placed from a motel in Santa Monica and another from a hotel in Santa Ana, the latter of which was made to a teen sexual assistance hotline. Throughout 1981, Judith claimed to receive numerous mysterious phone calls from an unknown individual, which always came around 3:45 a.m. During these calls, the caller never spoke. The phone calls continued for several years after Laureen's disappearance, increasing in frequency during Christmas. Laureen's aunt, Janet Roy, also reported on several occasions a young girl called the telephone asking to speak to their son, Michael. Whenever